Dude, I don't even remember where I left off. That's right, I went through that fucking door and it made me skip a damn
I was excited about what the future held.
Chapter. I didn't even know that I was skipping a chapter. I just thought I was entering a door going to another place. But, you know, fuck me.
My father, a figure of mystery. I remember the rat plague, mother's passing, and all that happened at the Hound Pit's pub. Now this. I just want to put an end to Delilah's reign and get my father back. This house holds her secrets. Delilah pulled herself up from tragedy, grabbing the Empire and changing it to her liking. With Duke Luca Abel, she transformed a coddled dilettante into a schemer who helped her take my throne. She's made herself immortal, and even my father's sword couldn't end her life. I'm going to undo all she's done. And next time, I'll hold on to the things I cherish. Just a bit tighter.
Why does she look cockeyed in that picture? I'm just saying that. Girl look like she can look straight and look both ways across the street at the same time.
That's strange. I feel drained by this place.
Liver. One leader to the other. Find another way.
Something is wrong here. Even the air feels off.
Knock, knock, motherfucker.
I know you think I don't belong here. Insufferable elitist.
Could that be Stilton? When no one keeps the rooms clean and dry, the house goes to rot.
Okay. Really wanted to collect all these things. I'll take this pickaxe. I'll take it. Find out what this ultimate guy is. Was it something else up here? Bone storms? I don't know.
Duke is paying the Howlers to drop food for Stilton.
We'll be getting started soon. The Duke's beloved is coming back. I dreamed the Duke and I were hunting, but the deer had faces.
I go around. We're making it through that door.
How did I get so old? Where are the men of my younger days? The dances we had here.
Aramis Stilton?
Three years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Dukes and her circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
This. Timepiece. Huh? Timepiece to travel between the present and past. Use the timepiece to travel between the present and past. Press L2 to change timelines. Press R to fold or unfold the lens showing the other timeline. Timelines to circumvent obstacles and escape enemies. You can't change timelines when an obstacle occupies your destination. Time passes both timelines regardless of which you occupy. Changes made in the past have consequences in the present.
Warm the quilts, will you? I feel like it's going to be cold tonight. Is there bad news? Go ahead, then. I won't stop you. End this sorry mess. I deserve nothing less than to feel the touch of your weapons. Grave sins. Grave sins. This can't be right. Who has been fooling with the clocks? I'll have their pay, Doc.
By the Void.
Leaking, coming out of the walls. It's ruining the carpets. Go to Dunwall and tell the Empress that the Duke is in the garden digging up corpses, and he has learned how to sing.
The only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece.
It's on the ceiling. I hear it at night. Bones from the deep, far beneath the waves.
Afternoon. I feel like I can get past the other guys if I use this.
I can't stand the way they
look. I don't want to kill the guy. I think he can redeem himself.
They will never accept me. Not really. She clawed her way back. Ashwood, help open the way. Quiet! The one in the void hears everything.
How do I get out of here? Wait a minute, can I go up?
Where are you, my friend? I must speak to you.
A musician's tool for keeping a steady beat, and maybe an excellent torture device. After all I've seen here, music just seems like a waste of time.
I like to think that it's not just running around anywhere. Another way I would. I don't want to kill the guy. I don't think I should. Would have one.
What's that? Hmm?
What's wrong with my house? Where are my guards? My servants? Am I alone in here? I'm never alone. Or I'm always alone. Days are burning. Can't you smell it? Right up in smoke! I remember that night, sitting out waiting. I knew it was wrong.
Gotta be a way to get around this without having to kill him. It gotta be.
What time is it? Is it the time I think it is?
Since you're having this on right now, there gotta be a way to make it out without having to kill this dude. What's the thing I gotta do though? Has to be a way out without having to kill him. Gotta be. You know what? I'm gonna save. And if I end up finding a way after I kill him, I can just go back and I can reload. I don't want to kill the guy, but he may be my only way out because he's probably holding the key. Can't jump up there without my abilities. Don't mind that. And if I mess up in the past, I might end up messing up in there. Elmira, please come home. Elmira, you left one day, no work. You left one day to work the clay, but never did come back this way. They say she found a silver vein longer than the Empire's reign. Running deep in a miner's way, looking for the light of day. Elmira, Elmira, please come home. Elmira, she's down there still. And always will. My sweet Elmira. Elmira, Elmira, please come home. She's caught down in the deepest depths. Never eats, never sleeps. Say she sometimes calls my name. That by now she's gone insane, turning left and all about, searching for the right way out. Elmira, please come home. She's down. I still always will. Oh, Elmira. More puzzle. Go ahead. Archive is in the master office. Master office. Oh, man, I'm glad I have to kill him. What? They have to. Alright, gotta go. Alright.
I've got to clean up. They'll all see.
Better dead than living in a nightmare.
That's how we get through the door. I didn't want to kill him if we didn't have to. By the way, killing him, we're going to let him live.
I say something.
Stilton's home was quite nice before whatever happened.
Mr. Stilton's given away another set of silverware. The miners and their families have no idea how much he does for them.
Got the pot of soup.
What am I supposed to do with a request like that? Gooseberry wine in the far.
If I only had a boat of my own, that's the life.
Rabbit.
Thank you.
place. I guess if you didn't have the pills, not to pick any abilities. Hands right there long enough. It might give me enough time to choke him out at least. Try to refrain from killing anybody in his house. I'm gonna shook you out, right? Or in the most funny. It'll be funny if I got her to land like right there between his nuts. That would have made that so hilarious. So worth it. All working tonight, Master Stilton asked me to quick access to the Great Hall. After the arrival of his other guests, they'll have their own people with them tonight. They'll be in the dining room. I'll be in the dining captain. Arrow. How do you run? Well, did he go upstairs? Yeah, literally just disappeared on me. I don't know where he went to. Oh, there he is. Really gotta love this thing. Get in this direction where I can't even. we gotta get up and come back. Come on, man. Get up and walk. Where's the phone at?
I might be able to get around that, going back into the past.
I don't know. Still ain't moved. Alright. Have to distract him somehow. This is what's happening. You know what? Let me see if I can pick something up and take it with me. Anything around here I can pick up? I don't want something. Aha! Yes. Master key, is it? Something. Now we gotta distract him somehow. How the hell are we gonna do it? Gotta do it. You know what? What if I get out and I distract him like this? Hope it doesn't ruin it, what I got going on though. Only one way to find out. Find a dip. The other guy didn't get alerted, did he? No, he did not. Somewhere. YOLO. Such a damn cheat code, and I love it.